So amongst my friends, we always discuss, what does Hatch End High Street and a real top European holiday destination resort have in common? And it has to be the strip of restaurants. You are so spoiled for choice here. You have Italian, African, you've got amazing fish and chips, you've got Turkish, you've got Greek along here, there's Mexican, Chinese, Indian, absolutely anything you want, you can get in Hatch End. So Hatch End is not just all about the restaurants, although I will keep going on about how great they are. It's also a real good vibe along here. It's real hustling, bustling. You really feel like you're in a proper little town. A lot going on. It seems to be a very friendly community. House prices here are well above the average. It's very, very sought after indeed. And it's the sort of place that you'd be proud to live in and bring up a family. So Dove Park Hatch End is just across the road from Hatch End Station. You are just also across the road from the giant Morrison Superstore. And behind me here, in this really well-maintained, lovely block in Dove Park, with very nice green space all around, I'm bringing to market a sixth floor, three bedroom, two bathroom apartment, which is really in fantastic condition. So without further ado, let's take a look inside. Also comes in one of these garages behind me. So this property would make an excellent investment opportunity, renting out for somewhere around £1,500 to £1,600 per month, or a really great home for a growing family or first-time buyers. So if you're interested in finding out more, please give me a call on the number below. Thank you.